was Galveston Tackle and Bait Shop, right off of 45. This is where we'd buy our shrimp and go fishing. It's nothing. Gone. Very interesting DVD player, blender, bits, Little Mr. Happy Buddha. Strangest things survive, don't they? But again, Galveston Bait and Tackle Shop, right off of 45. There's the causeway. And pretty much the beginning of a boat graveyard that just extends down the feeder of 45. Goes on and on and on and on. I can only imagine what it was like after the storm. Tell you in a way I kind of regret coming, you know, but curiosity's gotten the best of us. This was, if I'm not mistaken, there was boat holds. Ashtray. Mementos, lawnmowers. Junk, trash, destruction.